Okay, guys. Gonna start part 15 here. We're gonna work our way to the upper village to prepare for this battle with Trinity. Can we open that? Okay, where are we going? What's that? Okay, so we're going this way. There's a tomb around here too.
Hello.
Don't see
Jacob,
it.
Helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricade. Move, move.
Surrender at once. Resistance will be met with deadly force.
Look out! Stay under cover.
Lay down your weapon before you
be
shot.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Awesome, get a shotgun.
Back me up!
Fuck, I didn't know he was. I thought he was that one guy that threw me the shotgun.
They're on the fire at the end.
Finish this!
If you can hear me, we need your help.
Can we open that? Nope. Fuck, everybody has a shotgun.
Please, no, wait!
Give me suppressing fire! You and me!
Give me suppressing fire! Now! Focusing fire!
Fuck. Always fucking flamethrower, guys.
Stand back! This is mine! I'll burn this whole place down! It's gonna blow! Don't keep you safe!
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Make your safe, Batman!
Shit, 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 shit. Guy.
We're bugging out. Withdraw and regroup with the drop.
We've been overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes.
I need bandages. What is it? I'm in bad
shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know.
Okay, so we're going to the tower now.
I still can't see straight.
Well, let's just double check in here first. I want to talk to you.
Will they be back?
You'll have. Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone, buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom. Now more than ever. We do not have enough food to feed those who survived. Some believe the worst is over, but I fear that is not the case.
Ask them that.
I can't say. I need to
get some arrows. Yeah, it'll be... Fuck. Can't go under there. Tomb right there. Where is it? Right here. Nope, can't go that way. Come on, jump up. Okay, new fire.
It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Can't go up there. Oh, this is where we're supposed to be. Okay. Cool.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Okay, nothing down here. Fuck. So we have to go that way, it looks like. But how do we... There we go. Okay, so that's the tower we have to go to.
I hope I'm not too late.
So we have to follow the path.
God, no.
Oh, I can throw pumpkins.
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot! We will...
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward.
What's our status?
Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving.
Incoming! We're under attack!
The last guy.
That was easier than I expected.
Could have gone the other way. They've been ready for us.
Just stay sharp. We're here to find the Atlas. They won't give it up without a fight.
How does he just not notice a dead body? Fuck.
is out on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable.
Get a corpse here. Shit.
Over here.
Okay guys, I'm gonna stop the video here. We'll continue through and try and save the prisoners in the next one. Please follow my page, like and subscribe on my YouTube, and also you can check out my Twitter at GruffBoss001 for more info, and I post most of my videos on there as well. So yeah, check them out.